The state government has announced a complete ban on synthetic cannabis substitutes such as Kronic. Users and sellers now have 4 days to dispose of the drugs before fines or jail time will be enforced.
It's known as legal marijuana, a synthetic cannabis available online and in store. It can even be delivered to your door, but not for much longer. The state government today announcing Kronic and other similar substances will be made illegal. Importers, buyers and sellers put on notice. They have until Friday to dispose of the drugs.
There are no therapeutic or legitimate uses for these compounds.
But the 4-day window has raised concerns. There will be a rush onto stockpile. The opposition says the ban should have been put in place weeks ago.
It sounds like a 4-day fire sale. What the government seems to be saying, on the one hand, this is a dangerous drug, we're going to outlaw it. On the other hand, you've got 4 days to do what you like with it.
Kronic was first introduced into WA about a year ago. Sellers say demand's been so high, we're now the biggest importer in the country. Kronic delivery drivers who've made thousands from orders say they will stop deliveries once the ban is in place.
We've got, I believe it's 4 days grace, so, you know, to anyone out there, we're definitely going to be selling it as much as possible. Buy as much as possible. You want to stock up, we'll be coming out all hours of the night.
The group has told its customers to stay tuned for bulk purchases. Anyone caught with the synthetic cannabis risks a $2,000 fine or a 2-year jail term. Sellers and suppliers face a $100,000 a fine or 25 years in jail. The Australian Medical Association is calling for the ban to be extended nationally. SC Deves, 10 News.